greetings and salutations, you two. Back, as always. Back to EarthBound, actually, now. Since I have no mouth and I must scream is done. So yeah, I hope everyone had a good, had a good Halloween, good October. Alright, if I remember right, the hint is a hieroglyph copy. Blah blah blah. Pedo photo guy. I was wondering if he was gonna make an appearance. It's been a little while since we've seen him. I'm sure it will, pedo photo guy. I'm sure it will. Baby. Not bad. A viper, you know, like the snake? I So I throw a snake at them. I go, oh, it's in a bag or something. Just, gah! I don't know, I feel kind of bad hurling a snake at the enemy. I mean, what did the snake do for that? Son of a... Good gravy. Well, that worked, I guess. Can I get out of here before the stupid hieroglyphic attacks? Aha! Screw you, buddy. Come on, you two. Well, there you go. Nice. Nice. Damn. Well, that makes up for it. I did some grinding in between videos, and, fuck. And one of the ones I got... Oh, dear. One of the levels I got gave me, like, one hit point. It was fabulous. Ugh, thank goodness. Well, I have, like, water and psychic caramels, too, if I need. I'm trying to get... There's a rain pendant on the other side of this, which is the whole reason why I'm going this way. Ah, screw you. Wall snake. Son of a bitch. You know, I sometimes forget that Nacho can heal and do offensive spells. Which is good, because I'm gonna have him heal. I cast healing again, didn't I? Whatever. son of a bitch. Fuck. Alright, now I gotta remember what heals colds. Poisoning, nausea, feeling strange. Healing, diamantize, paralysis. Cold. Okay. Well, that's not a big deal. Oh shit, I'll even have. I'll care. Ta-da! Ta-da! Fuck this ass. Oh. Apparently it's a boss. That probably would have been really good to know. Okay. Oh. I'll explain why. Sorry, only Pooh or Nacho can drink water and gain his PP. And there you go. On the edge. Oh, there you go. There is how pathetic some of these levels can be. Okay, so we drop down. I assume that's what we were looking for already. Sure. Yay. Hawkeye. From MASH. Or Marvel. Marvel would probably make more sense, reference-wise. Mother... At least you can attack them one at a time. Two and two, baby. Oh, what? Stupid. I mean, I guess you can't really surprise attack it. We're gonna go behind it. Thank you. Yay, butterfly trick. Drop that damn viper. Just threw it on the ground. Guess I'll give it to Wang. I'll give her the diamond band. So she usually has the lowest defense. And I can't give it to Nacho because he can't. There we go. I'm gonna do the butterfly trick a couple times real fast, because I hate having to drop in on rooms. It's a good way to like get yourself ambushed a lot of the time. I think they designed it that way for a reason. Pretty good. Well, maybe once more. Oh wow, it spawns like every time. How much does it fill, I wonder? I guess it's time to save. 20. Okay, just 20. It's not bad. It's free 20 PP. Almost every time. There we go. Well, so much for that, I guess. Alright. Getting jumped, we didn't turn out too bad. Just a long fucking stretch of fights to get out of here. Ugh, God, how many more goddamn hieroglyphics am I going to fight to get out of here? Thank you. Holy fuck, there's enemies everywhere. That's not looking good. Alright, everyone. Well, I suppose this is where we'll call it a day. So, it's nice to be back in EarthBound. So, I'll see you guys again soon. We're actually getting pretty far. I think we're about 3/4 of the way into the game, maybe a little further now. So, almost there. It's been a little over a year now, but we're almost there. And then we'll figure out where to go. Maybe EarthBound 3 or Mother 3. Who knows? Until next time, everyone, thanks for watching, and I'll see you, well, next time.